We need to understand that the demonization process that started in Genesis, ends in Revelation, for one third of the angels, started in Genesis, ends in Revelation for man also. And by the time you get to Revelation 12, it's over with for the one third of the angels. Let me show you how, what it'll do to you. Sin not only will change your body, but sin will change your mind. It'll make you think that up is down, and down is up. Left is right, and right is wrong. Sin will make you crazy. Now let me show you what's crazy. Now, can I plead my case?
Yeah.
Let me show you what's crazy. A creature that was made Lucifer, but now has become Satan, goes to heaven with one third of the fallen angels, and is going to try to take God, the being that made him, off the throne.
Yes.
He doesn't have superior numbers. He ain't got superior numbers. Two-thirds of the angels are there. Michael is there. That warrior angel is there. Gabriel is there. That angels that say, I stand in the presence of God. All the other seraphims are there. Cherubims are there. All of the creature that with the many eyes that say, holy, 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 around the throne of God. They are there. And then on the throne sits the great I am. This foolish creature, red dragon, which was so messed up in his mind, sin has made him think that he's going to take God down. God doesn't even get off the throne. Gabriel and Michael said, we can handle it.